So the grand success of Crash Course given by ICRA in 2020 is destined to be repeated in 2021. Now, first of all, I'll give you the general information about it. Crash Course 2020, 3,000 students in English medium. And around 1,000 students in Hindi medium. And almost all of us motivated and thanked for that relevant program which we did in last year. Relevant. Point is relevancy. Crash course means a thorough revision. Crash course means a thorough revision. Thorough. A revision of what and why? Revision can be done by anyone. Anyone can stand up for revision. But thorough revision of the key areas which will help you to qualify the examination. The scientific approach of every course is very important. So we got thousands of appreciation letters. People thanked us. And the best part of the course was the grand result given by this course. And now, inspired by this, ICRA is going to start the crash course for 2021. The course starts 5th April 2021. All the best faculties, as you had earlier, Mr. S.K. Jha for economy.
Myself, S.K. Jha, and I'm here on behalf of ICRAIS. We are hoping that this year also we will be able to help you, we will be able to provide you education of highest quality, keeping in mind the requirements of civil services. Myself will be teaching Indian economy.
Dr. Sanjay Singh for polity.
Hello everyone, this is Sanjay Thakur, an educator of political science and Indian Constitution at ICRA IAS Institute. Here, you would be getting an opportunity to study under the aegis of highly experienced faculty members corresponding to different streams, different subjects.
Then Mr. Rohit Wazir.
Hello everyone. My name is Rohit Wazir and I'll be taking geography and related topics for the prelims.
History by Avadoja. Science and Tech by Mr. K.V. Poria.
Hello everybody. I am K.V. Poria, Faculty of Science and Technology.
Geography, Rohit Wazir sir and G. Rabbani. The grand team which did the effort previous year and which made your path easy. That same team will be present this year also. And admission starts from, again, a very important part of this is the admission. The admission starts from 10th February till 11th March. ₹7,000 was the officially fees declared, 7,500. But again, if you take the admission from 10th February to 11th March, your fees will be ₹5,000. But then, in this ₹5,000, it's not only the time which you are getting by the teachers. I said approach. The relevancy of the approach, the scientificness of the approach, entire current affairs will be free. Current affairs. Whole year's current affair will be free. Plus, test series will be free in the same fees. So crash course, current affair, test series. Plus, from April to your examination, I will be present with you after every 15 days for your general queries. 1 hour. From the month of April, when you start facing so much stress, 1 hour, I will be with you after every 15 days to discuss about your situation, mental status, approach, any technical challenge, etc., etc. All these four things in 5,000 rupees. Biggest gift of this program, biggest. In case you decide to join for the GS program next year, you'll get this 5,000 relaxation. This course is very good, is also very good for new aspirants who are planning to give in 2022 and 23. For them, it will be a boon. In this course, they will know what exactly to do in prelims. It's not only for those who are appearing in 2021. It's for all the future aspirants. This 5,000 will help you to save at least your 50,000. This 5,000 will help you to save at least your 50,000 and many of your mental hassle. So we hope, as you took it happily last year, you will again come to us for the revision, for the preparation of this examination, and hope to see you seen in ICRA. Thank you.